Hello, welcome to part 5 of this playthrough of Endless Legend. I see they've changed the loading animation. Anyway, I'm going to return to the game. All valid, right, let's go, whoosh. And one of my cities is under siege, as I remember, from yesterday morning. So I have one sort of army, one a bit. I probably need at least two because my units are weaker, but I'm currently developing these things, it looks like. So I'm kind of waiting for the technology to arrive. Then I'll build a bunch of them and whack the enemy. As usual in these sorts of games, I'm not as militaristic as I should be, really. So what? There's a lesson there somewhere. One has to be prudent in life, because as the universe is at the moment, it gives you no second chances. So what's being built down here? One sort of weakish army, okay. And I have an army here anyway. Also pretty weak, especially with those guys in it. I was thinking of getting the Sisters of Mercy on my side, but it looks like that's not going to happen. I might have to pacify these villages by force and get them to join me or something. They have an army of 4. I don't know what their army is like. I don't really want to start another war. It's quite a while before this army is going to be built. I should get on with it, really, and move this down. Yeah. Which unit? Which unit is selected? I don't know. There isn't one. What can this city do now? Productivity is chronic and they're unhappy. Okay, it's about producing some food, but it's coming from seed storage. That's the roaming army, right. Two armies of two. I've built a watchtower here, have I? Or is it another one? It's that one here. Yeah. I think. No, I think it's this one. Oh, I can't tell. I think it was that one I decided to build first. So it's best to pacify a place before you start building cities in it. Well, that makes sense. Nazgul or something, eh? This army has six in it, does it? Good, let's just move them over here and this army can wander over here too. I don't think they're up to beating these guys. So I want to have some of the new units when my technology comes through. Their defense is very good, their attack isn't so great, but still damage 42, that's alright, isn't it? How can I tell how they're doing? 36% done? Yeah. 9 more turns. So how is it now, I wonder? 7 more turns, okay. I need to keep that one on production. I'll keep the research up for the moment. Well, no, I'm right, I should boost it as best I can, actually. Something like that. How's it doing? Still 7 turns. I might put these back if it doesn't make a difference. Hmm. Five turns, it has made a difference. Okay. Just waiting, waiting. I don't know if this place is going to starve or what. Population is still 6, I guess that's okay. Plus 12, production plus 12, consumption minus 12. Overall, they're doing all right. Until the seed storage runs out, presumably. And they're still producing stuff. Just sort this out when I can, I guess. Invalid prerequisite. Oh. Yeah, well, I'm under siege. Can I remove items somehow? Yeah. Doing that while I wait for the technology to come through. What can I do about it? Nothing. Drink some tea while I wait. Yes. subscription center. Meritocratic promotion. Plus two army slots on Empire. Uh-huh. Better boat. Mercenary. Science of military. $645 research cost. I'll go for that first, I think. Do it this turn, next turn maybe. Pardon? Retaliation damage. Complete, okay. Oh, okay. These guys. Fair enough. They're just exploring anyway, so. Oh, they've managed to get around here, I see. Just sailing into a war zone, why not? Now, can I build some flipping these guys? No, because I cannot build them because I don't know, maybe it's because I have too many soldiers in here, yes. Let's move them out. Now. I need two of these. Two of these. And one of these guys in the army. Let's get building. And down here. Two of these. One of these. And how goes it in here? Okay. I don't know, right. See how it goes. The borough streets, I think, should go to the back of the queue. Because I have to liberate the city first. Now, what are the odds of my being able to do that with the existing three armies? Possible, actually. Where are those besiegers? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of those. Let's attack. I've got more army. That it, come on. Excellent. Doesn't look easy. Auto, let's try auto. Will it be super good or spectator? Let the AI decide the moves. I have made some mistakes tactically. But it's up to me, isn't it? Let's just fight. See what we've got here. Right. Where's my militia reinforcements? Here, yeah. Okay. His range is 3. So I think he should be back here. Hero, I guess he knows what he's doing. These guys are rubbish. They can go in the front and distract the guys. They're quite high life level compared with our guys, so they're hard to kill. They also have a range of 3. Where are these guys? I can't control them. No? Yeah. See, I would move them to the front. See, that's the ones I don't have control over, those guys. They are. Why, I don't know why I couldn't control them. But. Let's target them. Maximize the chances of killing the guys on the front line, basically. Yeah, okay, launch. sensible for you to target him, because... Hello, what's happening? You? Why are they all lit up? Target him. Can I not? Why can I not change it? Maybe I can't. Okay. He's gonna die. Anyway, so these guys target him. Yep, thank you. Those don't appear to have any choice about who to target. Maybe they can't. I don't know. No, they are targeting him. I just can't see the arrow under there. Okay. He's left unscathed, basically. The odds are those two will be killed. There's reinforcements back here. He's also probably going to kill them. -1. And he's been healed. Oh dear. There's 8 of them. My army is not going to win. Well, I knew that at the start, actually. Okay, 1 down, 7 to go. 1 each down, indeed. Him, it's not very good, but all of these, I think I'm going to just go for him and a little bit of damage on him. Go. Chunk. Is that what it's recommending somehow? I think I'll concentrate my firepower on the weakest one. I might even kill him. And he can't reach there, can he? Yes, he can. Oh. Brilliant. No damage, that was lucky. Right, got him. One guy left. Okay, there he goes. Oh well. Agree with that targeting prescription. They'll probably kill him. Who are these guys? Shaman. I've got two shaman. It's a shame, and I can't move them, it appears. Zero back, okay. One down, yes, I'm doing quite well considering. Very nice. The shaman. Death to Minotaur. They are not doing so well. Okay. The hero is doing a lot of damage, which is great. I agree with that. Everybody go for that guy because he's in the front. Even though this has more damage, is more certain to die, at least I might prevent some attacks from this one. I think partly it's determined by the initiative as well, who can move first. Right, excellent. I'm going to win. Except this is phase 6. So the battle is over. Pretty good. I haven't lost that many. What does the little arrows mean? Have they gone to heaven? Probably not. I'm just going to pacify them with a tree. Oh, it's already pacified. Okay, close. Because I won the battle. Right. Okay, does that mean the siege is lifted or what? No, there's still a guy there. That's all the armies I have, okay. Can I not attack? Oh, can I assimilate them straight away? Some influence points pretend to implement critical policies. Okay. Guarans are ready to be assimilated. I suppose it just means that, yes. Well, if they're ready to be assimilated, what do I do? Nothing. Okay, he's going to help heal the guys. That's a good idea. He might actually heal the hero. Correct, okay, and everybody else, target them. In fact, target him. That's it. Presumably the siege is lifted now, yes? So given that, I can reconfigure the cities again, and I've got to, I think, squash these two. Nothing of interest is my city, man. Just go into my city, as it were, and heal up or something. How are we doing? Fine. Don't need so much food production, I think. Get some science going. As long as it's more than 12, because 12 has been consumed, I'm not worried about the rest. The net is 11. Mwah. This city isn't much good for anything much, is it, really? Let's keep him back, okay. For now. That's that city. I want my guys to kind of... do they heal up instantly or what? No, 33 out of 80. Let them rest for a bit. Here, how are you doing? Building, okay. Lots of science, we can move some of this back to production now. Science is good, but... gotta be producing stuff like armies. Oh, I didn't check the food consumption. Okay, it's fine. Where is he? This place. Minus 12 from population, that's fine. We can go back to production. Should help things a lot. Dust is on the negative at the moment, but let's see how it goes after a bit. Good, and they are level 3 by the looks of it. 24 out of 120, 19 out of 120, 66 out of 80, 56 out of 80, okay. We'll just settle there for a bit and we'll see how it goes. Right. So I take it they do need to heal or something. How can I encourage that? Health points 405. Does that mean they're all super duper healthy? I don't. Life 93 out of 93. I see. They are indeed healthy now. Oh, he's not. Okay, give him a bit longer then. Good. Oh, I can see the yellow bar there. Right, okay, excellent. That, I guess, tells me how fit he is. He needs to do a bit of exercise or wear some bandages. He's not any better, is he? Can he not heal himself? Nearly done, okay. Excellent. There was something over here, the marketplace. Allow me to buy units, potentially. Well, the hero is not quite fully healthy either, okay. But I think he will heal anyway. Excellent. Send this army out to here. And make sure these villages are pacified too. Oh, four. That's a little too tough. I want better odds than that, so come back. I say come back. How are we doing with the army in here? Not long. Oh, it's winter. Not a good time to be fighting anyway. Gives me a bit of time to build up my military a bit. Generating minus three because of winter. this a road? Eventually. Right. Excellent. I like ranged units because especially against things like Minotaurs, which are not ranged. Someone has returned, hooray! Great. Don't really know how to use these things, but not to worry, maybe I'll find out one day. Now, let's add these guys to the army. Here we go, and I want to go up here and place. Oops. Oh. Minus 34, I have too big an army. Oh dear, alright. Typical. Well, a lot of my army are about to be killed, so... Six, that one. And here... Plus two, okay. For the moment, that will do. Can't they do it? Okay. Something's happened. Ooh. Iron tier weapons. Newly trained units. Level 3 and cost more. Luxury resources, okay. More resources, okay, good. And I've got the mercenary market, right, so. And I have level 3 research available. Haven't finished the others yet, really. Plough factory. Increase the amount of food produced. I guess that will help growth. I have to have something like that. Okay. Let's do them. What military stuff is there? Borough government. Okay, that will do for the moment. Why can they not join? Okay, well. That is indeed a good deployment. I don't understand these guys, that I can't control them. I guess that, they're the militia from here, presumably. Let's see how it goes with that auto-targeting. Those big guys, they don't do much damage, but they look, they're quite effective in the front line by the looks of it, I think. Let's see how he does. 0-0. Looked to me like some damage was done. I'm happy with these targeting instructions. Almost. Okay. Go. Oops, I'm the last one. Everybody get him! No hero? No, my hero's had it, has he? Okay. What condition are they in? Quite good. My hero's had it, but still. Just thinking about sending them straight into that one. Dust levels are low. There's a fifth one over there, isn't there? Him. I don't want to build any more because it's too expensive. Yep. Right. Okay. Nothing financial here. Can't build that one, okay. Yep. Sort them out. It's already pacified, isn't it? Well, maybe not. No, it's not burnt like this one. Okay. Oh, he didn't join in the army, the battle. To finish them off, and then I'll have to end the tonight. Yep, big guys in the front. The militia are always at the back here, and I can't control them as far as I can make out. I'd like them nearer the front, usually, but anyway. Where's my hero guy? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, here he is. Okay. It's like everybody for everybody, is it? I suppose we can see how it goes. Come on, can attack the hero. was major. Critical hit there, I think. Let's see where the arrows are going here. Okay, those are going. These are going to them. There, but they're weak. It's all been split up strangely. Yeah, I don't like splitting up the targeting like the game likes to do it, I think. Focus your attack on the enemy's weakest points and just eliminate them one by one. Is a preferred tactic, I think, for me. At least when it looks like it's going to work. Now, these two against him, yes. Him against him, and I would say him against him. Heroes back to the city to grow again. She's at a tactical disadvantage down the slope there. Job done. Okay. Oh, there's some more guys, oh dear. Hold the bus then. Let's try spectator, let the computer do it. There's only three of them, I should win. See how it fights. Again, it splits its targeting up against the whole lot. Maybe a little bit of that is okay, I don't know. To me, it seemed it didn't work out so well last battle. Maybe I'm just misperceiving it, it's hard to know. attack from a disadvantage. Okay. That's it, basically, yeah. Cool how they go back to their armies. Okay. Okay, dismiss. Okay, and save the game if I can remember how to get to it. There it is. Turn 113. And that's it for today. See you in part 6, hopefully. We'll see how this goes. I'm going to pacify this area next. Bye for now.